the family of the member who came to protest here have been accused for arresting some of them, his father and some of them his sister. The regime couldn't stop the people here. They tried to threaten them family as a blackmail or as a hostages. They would like to prevent them not to come and to loud the voice of the Bahrain nations. A lot of people have been in Bahrain in the jail, more than 4,500, with long sentences, and we came here to load these voices for the people against the regime voice, and they use our money.